Absolutely. Self-breast examinations are helpful only for the patient to know what her breasts feel like and if there are any changes. Screening mammograms are going to detect cancer in some cases years before something can actually be felt in the breast. So there is no reason how a screening mammogram can be replaced by a self-breast exam. As we know, the key to treating breast cancer is early detection, and the earliest detection we can have is by screening mammography.